Brady, the SAM launchers are ready to move out. Meet up with the convoy and escort them to their deployment zones.
All right, our escort is here. Let's get moving.
Keep your eyes peeled for any NORC movement.
I know this zone is abandoned, but it's still too quiet.
Maybe they've already given up and pulled out of Philly.
Yeah, right. And maybe the KPA have abolished the American debt just for the hell of it. Keep it down. We've got a job
to
do.
Keep the launcher safe.
Is secure. We'll take it from here.
Good job, Brady. The first launcher is deployed and secure. Continue with the convoy and make sure the second launcher reaches its position. We need both launchers ready if we're to pull this off.
I'm glad we're dealing with the Nork's airships. They always freak me out.
I hate the sound they make as they fly overhead.
Brady, you must stay with the convoy and ensure the launchers are deployed safely.
KPA reinforcements inbound!
Okay, got it!
Keep the launchers safe.
Good job, people.
Both launchers are in position and secure. Nice work, Brady. I'll let Parrish know he's good to go. You best head on over and support his advance.
Brady, it's Parrish. We're assaulting Independence Hall now. We'll get to the Duster Control Tower or die trying. We can use your help.
Come on, let's do it!
Get rockets on that gate now! It's breached! We're in!
Follow me!
Dana, watch those turrets! Knock them out! Gardens. We've reached the hall. Tower's just on the far side.
I'm out of clips.
Aye, everyone. Grab any ammo you can. We got one more push. And get yourselves ready, then group on me.
Quickly! Those airships won't wait.
Once in my life. Make it count.
Thank you. Independence is reborn. The fight to keep it starts now.